I established the Ellie Nadel Music Therapy Program at the Ridley Tree Cancer Center in honor of my late husband's first wife. They were married for 54 years, and she was a musician and had the first footprint in Santa Barbara. I think music is the common thread that ties life together. There's so much fear associated with cancer. To be able to chip away at that fear by using the techniques of music therapy becomes a wonderful experience for the patient.
Julie is very generous and very supportive. She cares about people, she cares about me, and she cares about patients. She knows what I'm doing here, and she definitely knows how music therapy can be beneficial.
To see people thrive going through a very difficult process for me is very rewarding. I funded this program on many levels. One, to honor Ellie's memory. Two, to be able to give the patients a chance to start music therapy at the beginning of their cancer journey. And three, to complete the circle of support for the cancer patient.
Julie doesn't only support us financially, but also support us mentally. That's very important for me because it's not easy for people to know the differences between music performances and music therapy, but she knows that.
The patients that I have spoken to have told me that they walk out feeling much more peaceful, less anxious, less depressed, and are able to take that next step forward in their journey to wellness.
I very appreciate her efforts and her energies. It's always positive.